In the Night's Dream, dance to the instrumental music written for it by Mendelssohn. The Dream, as the ballet is called, was created in 1964 with Anthony Dowell as Oberon, a role he's dancing again tonight. It's the story, you'll remember, of a quarrel between Oberon and Titania, the king and queen of the fairies, about a little Indian boy who both of them want as a page. Oberon gets his servant Puck to find the juice of a particular flower, which can then be sprinkled in the eye of Titania when she's sleeping, so that she will fall in love with whoever she first sees on waking. It turns out to be Bottom, the leader of a group of country bumpkins, Shakespeare's mechanicals, who, as the result of a magic spell, has been transformed into an ass. Now, Puck has also been told to solve the problem of a very complicated quartet of young lovers. One couple are all right, but the others aren't. The girl is chasing the boy, and he can't stand her. Puck uses the juice of the same flower to put everything right, but of course he makes a mistake and creates an even bigger mess than before. In the end, though, everything ends up all right. Titania is awoken from her infatuation and reconciled with Oberon. The lover's problems are resolved, and when Bottom wakes with his happy memories, he goes on his way in a daze. Tonight, Merle Park dances the role of Titania with Anthony Dowell as Oberon, and we await the arrival now of Ashley Lawrence, who will conduct the Royal Opera House Orchestra in Mendelssohn's music.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. conversation between choreographer Sir Frederick Ashton and dance critic Clive Barnes follows immediately.
Faith and Oliver Smith directors.